yourself, please.
Yes. My name is Quân. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue. I like football. I don't like basketball.
Good. All right, so let's have a look. We have two pictures of London. One's from 200 years ago and one's from 50 years ago. So let's talk about the differences. 200 years ago, everybody was wearing hats.
It's a bar of salt.
Good. What's this?
It's a bottle of
It's a?
Toothpicks.
Good. All right, let's have a look at the next one. The next one, we're talking about what they are going to take on holiday, okay? So, what is Emma going to take? Is she going to take a hat?
No, she isn't.
What about Katie? What is she going to take?
She's going to take a towel, a apron, and a hairbrush.
Is she going to take a bottle of sun cream?
No, she isn't.
What about Lucy? Is she going to take a hat?
Yes, she is.
What's she going to take? So, what are you going to do on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday?
On Monday, I'm going to leave the zoo and play football. On Thursday, I'm going to watch TV and help my dad. On Friday, I'm going to ride my bike and play football.
Good. All right, the last part is spelling. Can you spell for me? Taxi.
T-A-X-I.
Good. Can you spell short?
S-H-O-R-T.
Can you spell love?
L-O-V-E.
Can you spell apron?
A-P-R-O-N.
Can you spell toothbrush?